Here we are back with that Pioneer SX-550. Looks pretty different, huh? Ain't all full of nastiness. Found some good spray a few years back, and I love it to death. Sprayed on there, hit it with a toothbrush, and it comes clean. And, you know, those went through the ultrasonic cleanser. I ain't even playing with that, in which I do have to change my fluid now. But, tried to keep it original, but I had to change out the main lights, dial lights, and the power and stereo light. The stereo light was out, but if I just change one, then they're in miss caller. Now, as far as on the inside, I went through everything. And I went through and changed out the caps that always seemed to give me an issue. And tried to leave this as original as possible. Went through, checked all the solders and everything else on it. Of course, went on the inside, hit all the inside tensiometers with the oxit and so forth. I always say that word wrong, but... Thank y'all for watching, and have a good one.